who would think a mangrove, right, could do all this work? Who would think that they can really save the world? Not by themselves. Takes a forest of mangroves, takes a forest of everything together. But that is a good lesson. So one of the things that we noticed with the mangrove paintings, so the mangrove and then three carbon catchers, was they were very formal. We wanted to make something that was expressive. Well, it's difficult to make mangroves and make them really gesturally, but I think that we accomplished that. And it went through many things that did not work. And eventually, you know, we find our way. And I think that that is really important, because if you're just focused on, you have big expectations of how it's supposed to turn out, you're always going to be disappointed and frustrated. You need to focus on the process and trust it. We always say, trust the process.
What our body of work is like a tree. We didn't start from a seed. Both of us had lives, full lives, before we came together and did this, and we brought that together. But what's happened is these two processes have merged together and they grow, and that gives you something to move forward with.
Trust the process. Trust that you will find a way. We know that a mangrove forest is super powerful in terms of absorbing CO2, creating an environment, protecting us from sea surge. So it really is a good metaphor, like it takes a village. It takes the global village of people to work together. It takes a family of mangroves, a forest of mangroves, to do a better job than one alone.